patient of Dr. Yoho and Dr. Jeremy and Judy, and I came here for liposuction of the torso, and I was really undecided of getting it done because I'm very nervous and I have anxiety issues. But once I was here and I met the staff, they were really comforting. They're very positive people, and that's what I think made me feel a lot more better. I am a mother of two children, and when I had my second child, I was getting very depressed because I'm 30 years old and I just felt that my heart wasn't matching to my age anymore. And I guess before I went really downhill, I came here to seek help, and I went ahead and I got it done. And I just think that people should know a little bit more than just about looking beautiful out there in society, that making a change in your body to trying to make feel better about yourself is something that's amazing. I mean, we're here and it's something that we're able to do, and I think Jeremy and Dr. Yoho don't realize how they make changes in people's lives.
How do you think of your results so far?
I love my results. They're amazing. I never thought I could ever look like this again. I feel like I'm 18 years old again. And I love them. I just think that my skin's really attached to me, and all I have to do now is exercise, drink plenty of water, and stick to the routine so that I can keep this figure a lot longer.
Perfect.